In general, a safe place for pedestrians to cross the road is at a well-marked, controlled location, often at an intersection. But in 2016, 72% of pedestrian fatalities occurred at mid-block locations between intersections. So, how do we reduce crashes at these locations and provide safe transportation for every pedestrian? Pedestrian Hybrid Beacons, or PHBs, may be an answer. PHBs warn and control traffic at marked crosswalks and assist pedestrians in crossing a street or highway. They can reduce pedestrian crashes by up to 55%.
They look like a regular signal, other than the fact they have three signal heads and kind of a triangle configuration up at the top of the mast arm. And for the driver, it works really well because it does flash yellow to get the drivers to stop. And then it holds a steady red that allows the pedestrian to start out into the roadway. And then it will proceed to flash red. And that allows the drivers to then proceed when it's safe.
Unlike a traffic signal, the PHB remains dark until activated by a pedestrian. Popular locations are school crossings, parks, senior centers, and other pedestrian crossings on multi-lane streets.
I think they're especially important where you have older people, people with disabilities, children who are not going to be able to dash across the road, and you really need the drivers to come to a full stop.
Refer to figures 4F1 and 4F2 in the manual on uniform traffic control devices for information about the application of PHBs. Recent research suggests that PHBs are especially effective where vehicle speeds and volumes are high. Contact FHWA for more information on using PHBs and other measures to provide safe transportation for every pedestrian.